church. I was going to church for like 5 or 6 months, and I was still doing everything. I was still smoking, drinking. I'm talking about, I'd be sitting in church and my phone going off, and I'm texting them back saying, can I get out of church and take it? What you trying to get? You feel me? I'm getting stage right out of church. And so one day, I was leaving Bible study, man, and I heard the Holy Spirit speak to me and say, hey, you can't walk with me and still dance with the devil. It's
come on. Come on.
You gotta make your mind up, man.
Right.
And so, and on that day, I called my cousin and I said, hey, man, look, everything I got, I'm finna sell it. And once I sell it, I'm through, man. I can't play with God like this here, man. He will save my life, man. He will make it, man. You know what I'm saying?
Save.
So I stopped hustling. I got in church. I got faith every Sunday, every Wednesday. Three services. I'm there. I'm serving. Wherever they need help, I'm helping.
Wow.
And I saw a bus. And I saw the bus. And I was like, Pastor Kevin, I know y'all do, you know, why you don't do the bus business? He said, we got a bus and a driver, but we don't have no kids. I said, that's my job. I recruited. I started picking up kids from church. I still do the bus business.
Come on. Come on.
And that's my testimony.
Woo! Glory!